Good morning. Welcome to tap class. We'll get started in just a couple minutes. Yeah, get your shoes on. Welcome to BreakOut Studios online classes. Yeah, I'm gonna move this. I don't have my shoes on yet, as you can see. We're getting there. Getting my setup right. Beautiful. I can even bring this in a little bit. Yeah. Sweet. All right. Get ready, get those shoes on, clear some dance space. Side shows me what I can't see on here. That'll be better. Intro, so you can see this like giant cord charging my phone here while I speak. Don't want the phone dying. Welcome to BreakOut Studios online classes. This is open tap. This is a choreo based little tap class. We have a good time in here. It's usually varying levels. This week will be a little fun. It's more on like beginning intermediate side. We'll keep it chill, have a good time, just move through some stuff. My name is Jez. We're gonna start with a little warm up and maybe do a couple little exercises, and then we'll get right into the choreography. So make sure you got your dance space clear, tap shoes on or not. You can do the soft shoe as always, whatever works for you. Have some water. And if you're new here, give us a little subscribe, a little like and subscribe. Maybe leave a comment if you're here live or later. That's nice too. Sweet. All right. A little tilted. Do-do-do. That'll do it. Yeah. All right, here we go. Let's warm up. Favorite warm-up song.
Thank you.
Myself, so you have a little more of my feet, a little less rest of me. Yeah, how about that? Cool. So, great. Let's work through. Let's do a little shuffling. So, we're gonna start 8 to the front. Same thing to the side. Same thing back. One more time to the side, this time just 7 of them. Switch. Then we're gonna do the same thing on the left, right? 8 to the front, 8 to the side, 8 to the back, 7, and switch. Going in descending order, we're going down to 4, 4. This time 3. Switch. Yeah, then we'll go to 2. Just 1 on that last side, 2. Now a single front side back. All right, so no extra side that time. Then we'll go side to side for 4. 4. Easy alternate on that last one. From there, I want us to take out that 8 count, right? So we're just gonna start with 4 from here. I'm gonna add an extra sound. I'm gonna add a heel on my standing leg. Now, if you take tap basics, I usually offer this option. If you need to hold on to something, if you're still working on the balance aspect of things, that's totally cool with me. But make sure even if you are holding on to something, you're not leaning into that side, right? We're still actively pulling up in our standing leg. Engage glutes, right? Don't lock out your leg and then end up leaning. Right, it still should be some work happening. This is good stabilizer training that we all need, always. So keep that in mind. From here, I'm gonna add that heel for 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Same thing to the side. Same thing back. 3 to the side. 3, 2, 1, step. Other side. Yeah, then we're gonna switch it up. We're gonna take it to 2. Yeah, so this time, 1 shuffle heel, 1 shuffle step. Same thing. Yeah, let's do that for the 4 as well. I think I was taking it down, but I mean, if you guys are beginner intermediate, that's where we are operating today, right? So let's say for those first ones with the 4, you have 3 with the heel and then 1 without. Cool. Then we're gonna switch it up. Yeah, so we'll do our singles, right? Front side back and then 1 without a heel. Front side back, switch. Front side back, switch. Then side to side. 1, 2, there it is. Cool. It's been a while since I articulated this one out loud. Here we are. Shuffle, heel, shuffle, switch, shuffle, heel, shuffle, switch. Cool. Then we're going to do that whole thing again, that little sequence, but with a toe instead. Woo! Here we go. Here's that burn. So, being careful that we're not letting this shuffle become uneven and it becomes like this throwaway, right? It gets a little tense because we're focusing so hard on staying over the standing leg and things just start clenching. We don't need that. Right? Make sure it sounds dig-a-do, even. Bonus challenge, make sure that standing leg, try to keep it centered. I know I have my moments sometimes where it starts like doing all over the place, but try to keep it really strong right there in the middle. Yeah, so we'll do that 4, 4, 4, 3 in the switch, 4, 4, 4, 4, 3 shuffle switch, then 2, 2, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1 switch, 1, 1, 1 switch, 1, 2, 3, 4. Great, yes, let your arms swing, let them be relaxed. Yeah, you got this. I'm gonna adjust this one more time. So sorry, I feel like I've moved you a lot today, but I just wanna make sure you can see my feet. I don't want you to have to look at the rest of my awkwardness. You know where the party's happening, and it's my tap shoes. Go, that's a little lower. Still a little crooked though. It's crazy how different things look on the phone versus what you guys see. Yeah, I'm gonna fix this one. Boom, that ought to do it. All right, here we go. So remember, we start with, let me just review that really quick. I know I kind of just summarized and moved on, but I wanna make sure we're good. Oh, sorry, I don't know why it's looking so crazy different on here versus what I'm seeing over there, but you know, I'm just trying to make sure you guys can see. We start with our 8, 8, 8, 8, 7, 8, 8, 8, 7, 4, 4, 4, 3, 4, 4, 4, 3, 2, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, side, 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 side. Then we add the heel, we only do 4, right? 4, 4, 4, 3, 4, 4, 4, 3, same thing with the toe. Cool, we all back together, we on the same page here, yeah. Here we go. All right, so it's gonna feel a little slow doing those regular shuffles, but once those heels and those toes come in, we're gonna like this speed. So stay in that pocket. Again, watch that shuffle, keep it even. Here we go.
Back.
feeling good. You're feeling great. You're looking amazing. Woo! Now those ankles are real warmed up. I love it. I love it. I love a good shuffle. Yeah, there we go. I need a little more space. I was like kicking the mirror on that last one. Beautiful. Okay, we're gonna get rolling into a little combo here. So take a quick sip of water. Mm-hmm. Now let's go. I'll bring this over here with me this time. Yes. These are great. Just doing that all day long, right? Get those front of our shin muscles, tibialis anterior muscles, get them firing up. That's why tap dancers have such great, like, definition right there, right? Because this is not necessarily something everybody does every day in their little routine. All right, here we go. So this song we're gonna be using, I really like this song. I hope we don't get flagged. I think we should be okay, or, you know, we'll find out. It's a really nice, smooth little song. So breathe, shake it out. I know we were just really working hard on those shuffles. So again, if you're watching this live, you can still rewind. If you're watching this later, you can rewind and do that exercise until it feels like the back of your hand. Super nice. So keep that in mind. Be gentle with yourself. Yeah. Okay. So we're going to do this little, right? As I plant this foot down, I'll face you for a second. I make one sound, right? So don't let it become a riff. Don't let it make any extra noises. Just one. Yeah? I'm going to go one and hit, heel, step, right? One. Yeah, my weight is going over towards this right heel. One more time. Six, seven, and one and two. I'm going heel, 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 brush heel, go left. Yeah? Let's do that again. Slower. One and two. And a three. Brush heel. Go left. Right? You can see how my weight is slowly shifting over towards that right side. Gorgeous. Let's do it again. Six, seven, and a one. Yeah? So, a little quicker. Two, three, and a one. Yeah, bend your knees, keep it grounded. Yeah, from here, I'm just gonna do a couple more brush heel pull laps. So one, two, three, four, one. Yeah, so that comes on the E and a one, right after we just landed. Brush heel pull lap, brush heel pull lap. Do it again, a one, two, three. One more time, a one. Yeah, from the top. One, two, three, and up. Yeah, nice. Go a little slower. Two, three, and up. Two, three, four. One, two. Yeah, nice. Bend those knees. Relax your arms. One more time. Brush heel, toe heel. Yeah, brush heel, toe heel. So that's my right foot. I just did brush heel, full lap, brush heel, full lap, brush heel, toe heel. I'm going into this little full lap into a cramp roll. Brush, step, step, heel, heel. Right? Right, left, right, left. Yeah, E-N, a one, E-N, a two, E-N, a three, E-N, a four. Yeah? Bend your knees. Again, from the top, slow. Six, seven, eight. You have a one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Yeah. Again, two, three, and a four. We have. Gorgeous. One more time, just like that speed. It's a little quicker with music, so we'll build up to it. Two, three, and up. One, two, three, four. Yeah, a little quicker. Here we go. One, two, three, four, and one, two, three, Yeah, nice. A little quicker. She's only a little bit quicker, I swear. We're not that far off. One, two, three, four, and a four. Gorgeous. Yeah, bend your knees. Keep it light. Don't kill it. Yeah. So, this is... Yeah, from here, right foot's free. I'm going in a nice little waltz clog moment. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So full lap, shuffle, ball change, full lap, shuffle, ball change, shuffle, ball change. A one, and a two, and a three, a four. Yeah, right foot is gonna cross. Forward, back, stay up on those toes. So, a one. Yeah, let's go from the top. Two, three, and you have a one. One. Yeah, I think there's a little longer of a pause. Maybe I'm crazy. Like I have a little snap in there to hold that little ghost note for us. So, three, four, one, two, three, four, and one. Yeah? Full lap shuffle, heel shuffle, heel shuffle, heel. Right foot. Yeah? Oh, one, two, three, four. Shuffle hop, shuffle cross. All the way around. Heel, heel, toe, toe, heel, step. One, two, three, four. One, two. Heel, heel, toe, toe, heel, step. So, that's what's happening during that turn. Left, right, heel, step. Do it again. Yeah. So, one, two, three, four. One, two, three. Yeah. Don't worry, it's a little quicker so that hop won't feel devastatingly slow. From the top, slow. Two, three, and you have a one. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, a two, a three, and a four, and a one, a two, a three. Yeah, let's do that again from the top. Just that speed again. Two, one, two, three, and a one. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four, and one. Two, three, four. Don't get too close to your mirror or wall, whatever's near you. I think I crash into the wall at least once every time I teach this class. But we're making it happen. Dancing in small spaces ain't no thing when we're all together. All right, let's get this thing. Here we go. We'll listen to it for a second. Absolutely insane. So we're gonna take it down a notch. I feel like breathing today. I know I told you this is beginner intermediate, so I won't go crazy, even though I feel like I often go crazy in this class because it's good to get it out sometimes, but let's slow it down. So, yeah? Wait, I'm doing it actually. There it is. Woo! I was like, wait a minute, this doesn't sound right. So you have one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One. Oh, don't clip yourself on the toe or you won't be able to turn. Cross it around. He'll do a toe toe, he'll step. So, we have one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, and one. Meow. Let's see. You know, I might do a little switcheroo on you. I might give us a different song. I want us to stay in the pocket. I don't want us to think about having to hit some crazy notes. Let's go here. Oh, I think this will do it. Yeah, let's try that again. Let's try that with the music. You feeling me? I think so. Around. Oh, uh-oh. freeze. There we go. We back. Keep getting little random interruptions today, so hopefully we're good. Sorry, everybody. Let's do that one more time from the top. Up today. Two, three, four. And a one. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Hey, one. Yeah? From here? One, two, three, four. Yeah, so let's hold that. One, two, hold a three to bring us back onto our time. Yeah. Hold three, four. Let's do a little falling off the log. One and two and yeah. So no, I don't want to go there. And then we'll go one and two and three. Oh, I'm getting fancy. And two and three. That's the hard play. Sorry, got a little frazzled by my freezing up. I hope this didn't get weird. One, two, hold three, and four. One, and two, and three. Yeah. One, and, sorry. Two, and three. We're on that left foot's free. Step, shuffle, hop, pull left. No. Hop, shuffle, pull left. But do, do, da. Yeah. So, one, two, hold three. One and two and three. Yeah. One and two and no. Why am I always on the wrong foot? Two. One, two, three, four. Yeah. Four. Cool. Okay. Let's try that. Let's try that with the music.
I'm going no pain.
This. Thank you. Good work. So we just did. Sing a doom, dee 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 da. Two, three, four. One, and two, and three, four. Yeah? See, da da. That was after. I'm going to go back from the top really quick, get my timing right. Two, three, four, and a one. Bomber shades to your left. First one brings to the heel. Brush dig, brush toe. Other way. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Dee doo da dee go, shee da, doo ba 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 boom. Ha ha, let's go. Step, first ball, change step. So, cross behind you. And then cross in front for style points. Step, first ball, change step. Yes, wiggle on that back foot. And then we'll go. Yeah. Ooh. How about that? 1, 3. Maybe we just finished with a little rhythm turn because we're cross. Step, first ball, change. Step, unwind. Woo, sticky diddy. And then just screw it out. And that's where we're gonna stop. So, let's come back. We just 1, 2, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah? From here. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, left, right, left. And then just groove it out. Yeah, okay. Let's go through the top nice and slow. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, and up. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, hold, 3, 4, run it back. Clarification purposes. I know we went through some changes up in here, but we're doing all right. We're rolling with the internet punches, the live stream punches, the being by yourself, working on choreo punches. I miss people. That's what I'll say to y'all. So thank you if you're tuning in now or later. Appreciate you for being here. Here we go. So from the top, 2, 3, 4. four. I have a 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, push, heel, step, heel, 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 push, heel, pull, right. Yeah, one more time, slow. From here, right foot, brush heel, pull out. Left foot, brush heel, pull out. Brush heel, hit heel. Push into a cramp roll. Mm-hmm. Yeah, brush heel, hit heel, cramp roll. Cool, there's a little snap after that. And on the and. From here, we're going on that right foot into a waltz clog. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Full lap, shuffle, ball change, full lap, shuffle, ball change. Yeah, right foot's free. Full lap, shuffle, heel, two shuffle heels, then one shuffle hop. Shuffle cross. Yeah, the more we cross, the more we get around. Sarah Reich. Heel, heel, toe, toe. Heel, step. This ends on 2, right? So, again from that part. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Hold it. 3, 4. Yeah, heel, step on 4. From here, going into falling off the log, running on my left foot. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah? 1, 2, 3. Up, shuffle, full lap. Boom. Last little bit here. 2 bomber shakes. 1 to the ding, 1 to the toe. Other side. Yeah, do that again. Boom. Right? It's quick with the music, so we got to keep those small. Do it again. Quicker. Right, notice how I'm shifting my weight into that side that lands. Right, so this foot is ready. Don't center ourselves too much. Make sure your weight is able to move side to side. Yeah, game stance. Do 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 da. From here, last little bit, step, brush, ball, change, step. Yeah, cross this guy. And I'm doing this like fake rhythm turn little moment where I just kind of end on the diagonal for style. Or the front, wherever you end up. Just groove it out. Yeah, cool. Okay, let's get this a couple more times with the music. Again, I appreciate you. Thank you for dealing with me through some music confusion and some live stream hiccups. Hopefully, we're all on the same page. Let's go for it. Yeah, I just melt away. Now everybody asks me why I'm falling. I can give you in. But I know it's gonna take a little while. Nothing's perfect, but it's perfect after I can prove my fears. And finally you put me first. Baby, it's
take my, 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 take my,
hips forward, bend that front knee, back heel driving back away from you. Other side, send it back. Bend your standing leg. You can either press onto that standing leg. Don't put any pressure on your joint. Keep it here. Lengthen your spine, or you can reach for your toe. Again, keep your spine long. Good, lower down. Bring it in. Other foot forward, hips back. Weight either goes to your standing leg, me today. Again, my name is Jez. This is BreakOut Studios Online. We are having a good time making these videos for you guys, keeping you dancing. So if you're enjoying class now or later, check out that link in the description to donate for class. We also have, I'm getting too close to cutting my head off. We also have our Patreon, which is where everything is going to be shifting into the next month. So if you want to keep getting these classes, get on that Patreon. It's less than 20 bucks a month, y'all. Get in there, helps us keep content coming to you, keep you dancing at home. All right, stay safe. Thank you so much. Life moves, move with it. We'll see you in the next one. Peace.